Well, welcome back. In this episode, I'll be showing you how to create a payment gateway for your store. So in this one, you need to use a web version of WhatsApp. So what you have to do is just to go to www.mywhatsapp.com/login. You can see as I type it on the screen. So enter. So make sure you use Google Chrome to make it easier for you. So click on these three dots and make sure you make it desktop site. So log in your account. Put your password. Then log in. So this is your store. So what you are going to do now is you want to create a payment option. So just click on edit straight and come here and click on payment. So you can see different payment options: Stripe, Razor Pay, Pay Later, and PayStack. So in this tutorial, I'll be showing you just the PayStack and the Pay Later. So what this Pay Later means is the person that wants to buy anything from your store can easily place an order and pay you later, but they won't have access to your goods or services or anything you post on your website. So you can just place an order so to show their interest. So click on enable, then display name, maybe name or the name of your website of your store. So save. So that's it. So next thing now, I'm going to be configuring your PayStack. So to use this PayStack, you need to create a PayStack account. So first you click on configure, then enable PayStack. So if you don't have PayStack account before, you can't access this place. You can just put your name. Or your store name. So this, what you are looking for on PayStack now is a publishable key and secret key. So the next video you see here, I'll be showing you how to create a PayStack account to be able to generate these two keys, publishable key and secret key. Follow me.